And so I was telling her that I was there in case she could hear me. And I just kept telling her to please not leave me. He said that he had a daughter my daughter's age and that he understood. So we ended up going to court and doing all that, and that's it. She has a trust fund. And I don't care how much money it is. I would do anything to take away that day.
If you've been injured, call Aaron Saxton Associates.